You're gonna have to speak up. I'm sorry.
Can you hear me now?
If you can pull that thing towards you, maybe, there you go.
My name's Judy Kilbrey. I reside at 135 Oak Way in Quarterman, Georgia. I am a lifelong resident of Lowndes County, and I've been in this town for a while, and looking to move back to Lowndes County. I'm in support of this project. There's great need for housing for, as Mr. Simon said, people who are looking to downsize, who will be filing over for something that's affordable, something that's nice and good neighborhood. But they don't have a lot of upkeep. They're not quite ready to go to Lankville Place or someplace like that. I mean, personally, that would suit my needs enough. I'm definitely interested in something like that. Aesthetically speaking, I think what's being proposed is, you know, would be an asset to not just that lot, but to that, you know, that neighborhood. And with the type of people that, you know, are being targeted, I don't think there's any threat to any of the long time neighbors in that neighborhood. You know, maybe opposed to the project, but you know, personally, I do support it and I think it would be a great move.
I have any questions for the speaker from the commissioners? If not, is there anyone else in the